It is time. Time to make some money. Welcome, my friends. Congratulations on discovering this channel. This is the best thing that could have happened to you. Yeah. This show will augment your reality in more ways than one. And either you stumbled upon it by luck, or you are so smart you know you should come back here every day. Congratulations. Make sure to subscribe to get your daily actionable investment ideas in cutting-edge tech. We will be doing deep dives on particular stocks, altcoins, or DAOs, so use my daily videos as a resource in your own research into investment opportunities. None of this is investment advice. I am not a financial advisor. This video is for entertainment purposes only. In this series of videos, I am sharing my own research into potential high-tech investment opportunities. Let's dive into it. This is part of an ongoing research series into tech stocks that are in the news and what are the current opportunities in the market. Today we are looking at Coinbase. So what's the news and why should we care? Coinbase is currently over 70% down on its IPO price after about 18 months of trading. Its share price is closely correlated to the total crypto market cap, so it's not a surprise. It's so closely correlated, in fact, that when the Coinbase IPO was postponed, Bitcoin crashed and went to an all-time high when the Coinbase IPO finally happened. Coinbase had a huge start on every other crypto exchange. Compared to Binance, for instance, it really hasn't delivered very much. It might have been playing the long game, and the BlackRock tie-up seems to be the reward for the please can we innovate subservient approach. So why is this tie-up with BlackRock so significant? Well, the Coinbase has been losing a lot of money, and the burn rate is astronomical, and they've had to cut staff. And this BlackRock integration will allow them to offer products to institutional investors. This is huge, in my opinion, because BlackRock are the thought leader, and they were the first mover. ESG was not adopted until after BlackRock wanted to do it. This also opens up opportunities for possible spot ETFs with the grayscale spot Bitcoin ETF not approved as yet. During this bear market, one of the most positive signs for Coinbase is it's simply that they haven't gone bankrupt. These days, with Three Arrows Capital going down, this is big. Three Arrows going down seems to me to be the biggest example of even if you're certain you are right, stay away from leverage. These days with trading apps selling your order flow, you and your leverage are the product. Stop loss hunters simply call you a liquidity event. When people as intelligent as those at Three Arrows Capital get liquidated, what chance do you have? Something that was said of the long-term capital management bankruptcy, they mistook leverage for genius. Stay away from leverage, kids, and store your Bitcoin in your own hardware wallet. So would owning Coinbase shares be an odyssey to the moon or a trip to oblivion? In my estimation, owning Coinbase shares is an odyssey to the moon. Especially if you do not have any Bitcoin exposure, for more conservative investors who don't want to play around with crypto, I think Coinbase offers a great chance to have at least some exposure in your portfolio to this tremendously growing asset class. If you agree or disagree, join our Discord to continue the discussion. We are a growing community passionate about augmenting your reality with discussion about the latest in cutting-edge tech and how to profit from the growing wave of innovation. innovation. Make sure to smash the like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so that you get the best tech stock analysis before others discover it. If you want to know how you can augment your reality by getting your very own digital mask like one of these, join our Discord using the link in the description below. Thank you for subscribing and see you tomorrow for another installment of Augment Your Reality.